as Christ of the church
gave himself for it.
I promise.
My deepest love.
Highest honor.
Full devotion.
Tenderest care.
I commit.
In God's presence.
That I will be with you.
In all life's experience.
And I will lead you.
To be all.
That God intends for you.
And for us together.
Throughout our life.
No matter what may lie ahead.
I pledge.
In the presence of God.
That I will be.
A loving.
And faithful.
Husband.
I also pray.
That through His grace.
We might grow together. Into the likeness.
Of our Lord Jesus Christ.
And thereto.
I give you my vow.
Amen.
Take you, Mathew.
To be my husband.
Before God.
Who brought us together.
That we may be one.
As the triune God is one.
As church is submitted.
To the headship of Jesus Christ.
And is loyal to Him.
I promise.
To love you.
And cherish you.
And submit myself to you.
In all things.
And to follow you.
Through all life's experiences.
As you follow God.
Where you go.
I will go.
Where you live.
I will live.
Your people.
Will be my people.
And Jesus Christ.
Will be our Lord.
Therefore.
Throughout life.
No matter what lies ahead.
I pledge you.
To be an obedient.
And faithful wife.
I pray.
Through His grace.
We might grow together.
Into the likeness.
Of our Lord Jesus Christ.
And thereto.
I give you my vow.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. You are worthy to be praised and adored. So we lift our holy hands in one accord, singing, blessed be the name. Blessed be the name, blessed be the name of the Lord.
O eternal God, our Creator, preserver of all mankind, sustainer of life and the giver of all spiritual grace, we lift up our hearts unto you. And we pray, Lord, let the heaven be opened over this couple who have exchanged the covenant in your presence. We realize that you are the one who is standing as a witness